ladies and gentlemen. Got me a 122 pound tuna right here today. Gonna cut it up for you. It'll stick in there and you won't be able to get through. It seems like butter, right through. All right. Same every time. Right, close to the dorsal fin all the way up. Just tip of your knife. Keep it as close to the dorsal fin as possible. Little mix here, and then out the middle. Boom. Right, now you take your long knife, lay it in. You're just gonna do a couple spikes, but you're gonna keep it right on the bone. As long as you can, and when you come out the belly here, pull it through. And then lay it in again. All the way through. Get it tight. Stand around. Big boy. You're going to have a little divot right here. Go up a little bit, just a little bit, but you want to just barely be in it with your knife so you don't get into that meat too much. But you got to get through that skin here or that fin. This fin right here will pull up and it'll hinder your way through the rest of the knife. So you come back down, stay close, all the way down through the bottom. Little lift here, but not as much as the first one. All the way down. Same thing. Get right on that bone. Stay on that bone. Just drag it through. Try not to do that. Taking it all the way to the spine in the middle. Alright, now we'll go for that nice reveal. So I'm going to take it. There's almost a perfect line right here. I know you can't see it. It goes all the way straight down the middle. You want to look at your spine to make sure you're going right that way. Then you're going to go all the way down the fish. Yeah. All right, same thing on the other side, guys. Let's start right here, just a tip. Get it over that dorsal fin.
Do they want the collar?
They want the
bones. They want the collar?
What?
The collar?
You want the collar too? Yeah. It's $1 a pound.
Yeah.
If you want it cut, it's $2 a pound. So just do it whole. Great day. Glad y'all got to see me. Peace.